It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me.